What it do, YouTube, man? It's your boy Bezo with Wills back with another one. We got some work to do tonight. Two jobs, one day. Knocked that one out. Now we got the Mercedes. Well, I got to do the Cinecap. Cinecap's over here. Let me go ahead and explain that. I just got to put the black inside the words. So once that dries, we slap some black on and get it. But what we will be doing today is actually applying some of this pearl white Mercedes-Benz paint to the wheels as well. I got my paint. It's a two-part paint because it's got pearl in it. And yeah. And he pretty much gave me the option. He said, hey, I want, you know, the faces to be the same color as the car. I said, yeah, I can do that. We're going to cover this center cap up. But I was like, well, if we're doing the whole thing, it's only right to do the back lip as well and keep these silver pieces silver. But the thing is, if you're new to the channel, I've only been painting for about 11 months. And yeah, I got a lot to learn. I'm still learning. So I was communication is everything. If you got customers, communicate with them, let them know what you can and can't do. And that's what I did. So I let them know, like, hey, it is going to be tricky for me. I was asking him, he doesn't know if these come off or not. And I pray they come off. And it's weird because they're not even a bolt. Like, I don't even know what that is. So I told him, I said, he was like, man, whatever's easiest. He was like, or you could just paint this part. He's like, whatever's easiest. But it ain't always about whatever's easiest. I feel like it's about what looks right. Now, I told him, I said, I can take a look at it when I get it in here. And if I can manage to, I'm going to attempt to mask all of these. We're going to see how it is. We're going to see what we can do. But we definitely going to cover up this chrome. And that's pretty much the objective for today on this Mercedes. With me only painting no longer than 11 months, man, I wouldn't even feel comfortable painting this car, to be real, just because I got so much to learn. Like, this is a highly expensive car. I look at the Hellcat and this car, completely different categories. Like, you gotta make sure, if you're gonna be painting something, you don't really ruin the value for the customer. Off top, I know if you paint a car in general, I don't care who paints it, the value of the car is still gonna depreciate just because somebody, hell, when you drive off the lot, so imagine when you're painting it. But still, like, it's gotta be right. And it's not that I don't doubt myself, it's just I'm being real. Like, come on now. Like, if somebody dropped off a Rolls Royce, no, I wouldn't paint it. I don't wanna bite more than I can chew. Yeah, so y'all stay tuned, man. We about to start on these wheels. About to actually start masking. We want to go ahead and mask first. I want to cover up the whole car as well. We're going to get all that taken care of. That way, we don't have no overspray, no nothing. It's definitely a blessing to have this as a customer. And it's definitely a blessing to even have this car in here. Because, man, this is somebody's dream car right here as well. So y'all stay tuned, man. We about to dive into it. Let's get it.
Hey, real quick, if you're new to the channel, go ahead and hit that subscribe button for your boy. That is because I will be doing giveaways. I will be asking random questions on certain videos, and if you answer them correctly in the comment section below, well, then you'll win the giveaway. There will be videos as well that will have multiple winners, and then there will be videos that there will only be one winner. All right, with that being said, this is the first question of the channel. You have the opportunity to win $25. Yes, it ain't much, but it's a start. Start of the giveaway. Let's get it. I'm gonna have easy questions and I'm gonna have hard questions. Now, this one, don't be discouraged. This one is a hard question. When this car came in, when it got dropped off, I instantly noticed something. It's gonna be two hints I can give you. I instantly noticed something on the front end of the car, and it would be on the Carfax. Tell me what you guys think I might have caught and what I realized when this car came in.
I was originally going to leave the wheels on the car and then just mask up the front faces. But then I was like, if I mask up the front faces, I don't know how to keep it from having a hard line. And if I do have a hard line, I want it to be in there, right in the crease. But then I'm thinking, like, I don't want it to have a hard line regardless. I feel like it'll just look tacky if you see one hard line from the clear. I was messing with these right here. And look at this. Boy, them things come right off. Let's get it. So we're going to take the wheels off the car and do this the right way. Because we in Bezo with Wheel Shop, man. Let's get it. So wheels are coming off. All of these are coming off. And yeah, he gonna pull out of here looking real, real good. I'm gonna be able to sleep at night. I know I did everything right. I know I prepped everything right. It's an easy shoot. Literally just have to mask up the barrel and the center cap. That is it. So y'all stay tuned, man. I'm about to get this set up, get my jack stands going. I'm gonna do a lot of this off camera and we're gonna jump into the paint process. Let's get it. All right, man, got the wheels off the car. Got the car covered up, plastic. What we'll do is start masking these bad boys. Like I said, these are able to come off. Just gotta pull them off. And then we'll mask up this barrel, mask up this stem, mask up the tires. And then on the back, we're not gonna take the paint all the way back. We're actually gonna cut it right here. All right, so what we'll do, wipe it down with some Windex, wipe both sides. Like I said, the paint is gonna stop. Well, let's go on the other side. Paint is gonna stop right at this lip. So we'll take all of these out, mask this up, and then mask around here. All the way around. Should be fairly simple, honestly. And then pull these out. So I'll show y'all what it's looking like once we done. All right, so now wheel is masked up. Scuff away now. It's actually been painted. I think it's got a clear coat over it. So scuff that clear coat up. Real good. We want the whole entire area to be scuffed up really good so that paint will have something to grab into. Right now we just making pores. Making deep scratches so that paint can soak in there and eventually, you know, fill it up, have one smooth surface after you paint it and clear it. But without this, say if I was to just spray it, that paint probably flake off because the paint ain't, you know, absorbed into nothing. It's just a flat, smooth surface. So yeah, that's sometimes what causes paint to flake off, or if it's not prepped right, cleaned like it should be. All right, y'all see it, man. We in the laboratory. Got a two-part paint. This is actually my first time probably spraying this, the two-part paint. It's the first part, and this is the second part. Be enough. Y'all stay tuned, man. We about to get ready to go ahead and spray. Thank you. too, man. Morning, everybody, man. It's about 9 o'clock this morning. These things looking sharp. Wait till we put the center caps in. Got the wheels to match. Y'all tell me what y'all think, man. Y'all tell me what y'all think. I left the gray in the background. That still look good. The chrome and white is just immaculate. I think certain cars can only pull this off. So, only thing I gotta do is just demask these wheels, pop these center cap pieces in, and then put those little chrome pieces in. Oh, this gonna look so sharp on the big body. Tell me what y'all think, man. Tell me what y'all think. Drop them comments. We having fun with this, man. We having fun. Woo! How we looking, boy? Look at that. Yes, sir. I'm not gonna lie. When I put the wheels on, I was like, why is the back end so low? But it's got it's a Mercedes, man. It's got the air ride suspension. This thing is Man, I think when I hit about 35 or 40, I might just snatch me one of these, boy. This I'm content. I'm chilling. Money right. My bae right. My wife is straight. Man, y'all tell me what y'all think on this one. Laid down pretty damn good. Ha! Look, got a little overspray. Luckily, it's chrome. Scratches right off. You know, biggie. We're gonna do one last inspection all the way around. Make sure the lug nuts is good. Made sure that the air lifts up. Want to make sure this thing is actually in better condition than when we got it. That's all we want to do. Make sure the customer is happy. Y'all tell me what y'all think on this bad boy right here. Gonna get ready to pull it out. Check it out in the sun.